Madhu's house is 3 kilometers away from his school. He covers 2 kilometers 350 meters on cycle and the remaining distance on foot. How much distance does he cover on foot? Madhu house is 3 kilometers away from his school. So the distance between school and house is 3 kilometers. 3 kilometers means 3,000 meters. 1 kilometer equal 1,000. 2 kilometer equal 2,000. 3 kilometers equals 3,000 meters. So Madhu house is 3 kilometers away from his school. He covers 2 kilometers 350 meters on foot, on cycle. He covers 2 kilometers 350 meters on cycle. The remaining distance on foot. After 2 kilometers 350 meters, he go to school on foot. So what is the distance does he cover on foot? Madhu's house is 3 kilometers away from his school. So the total distance 3 kilometers. 3 kilometers. 3 kilometers means 3,000 meters. On cycle, covered the distance is 2 kilometers 350 meters. So subtract these two numbers, 0 minus 0, 10 minus 5, 5, 9 minus 3, 6, 2 minus 2, 0, 650 meters. So how much distance does he cover on foot? 650 meters distance he covered on foot. This is the first question. Second question, how many bricks of length 20 centimeter will be needed to keep along the foot of a wall of 80 meters long? So total length of wall is 80 meters. 80 meters equal 8000 centimeters. 1 meter equal 100 centimeters. So children, 2 meter is equal 200 centimeter. 3 meter is equal 300 centimeter. 10 meter is equal 1000 centimeters. As well as children, 8 meters equal 8000 centimeters. So total length of wall is 80 meters. 80 meters equal 8000 centimeters. As well as one brick length is 20 centimeters. To get answer, we should divide it by 8000 divided by 20. 20 for the 80. 0, 0, 20, 0 is the 0. 400 is the answer. So 400 bricks of length 20 centimeter will be needed. This is the answer of second question. Fill in the blanks. 12 kilometer equal how many meters? 1 kilometer equal 1000 meters. 2 kilometer is equal 2000 meters. 3000, 4000, 10000, 12000 meters. 12000 meters. 2 kilometers, 400 meters. 2 kilometer, 400 meters. 2 kilometers means 2000 plus 400. 2000 plus 400, 2400. 2400 meters, as well as 4500 meters equals 4 kilometers 500 meters. 7757 kilometers 750 meters. 22 millimeters 1 centimeter is equal 10 millimeters. 22 centimeters. 22 centimeters, 2 millimeters. 22 millimeters equal 2 centimeters, 2 millimeters. 75 millimeters, tell me as 7 centimeters, 5 millimeters. 9 centimeters, 5 millimeters equal how much? 9 centimeter is equal to 90 plus 5. 95 millimeters. 12 centimeter, 8 millimeters. 12 centimeters is equal to 120 plus 8, 128 millimeters. Children, okay?